Good morning students, welcome to our math class. Today's topic is volume. First we see what is volume. The amount of space occupied by a three-dimensional object is called its volume. It is measured in cubic units. First see what is three-dimensional object. Look at these object or shapes. This is cuboid, cube, cylinder, cone and sphere. What did you notice? See, all these shapes have three dimensions. Length, breadth and height. Therefore, we call these shapes or object as a three-dimensional shape or object.
The cuboid
I hope you understood. That's all for today's class. Have a nice day.